Here's a huge scrape, so this tells me that this deer is really a big one, not just from the size of the scrape being like 3.5 by 4 foot, but also the fact of the size of some of the hoof prints in here are really good sized. The height to the branch where they like to rub their scent gland on, is it's got to be 6.5 feet up here, and this is the main one that they're rubbing on right here. And you can see they've got it just kind of wore down to a little bit of a frazzle, and they'll nuzzle on that and rub scent on it as well as move it with their rack. But anyway, they're marking territory with those scents that come out of the glands near the eyes and up at the nose.